said which, their response was bullish. They remained stolid and solid, and they threatened to create as well. Pavlovic welcoming in a beautifully lofted ball from midfield, and Romero requiring to dash off his line with bravery to recover him. And Romero called into action again before half-time when Lulic effected a fierce downward header, and the goalkeeper had to plunge to his left to keep it from squeezing in at the post. But then the moment for which planet football has been waiting, a Lionel Messi World Cup moment. He gave, he received back, he dashed, he darted, and he speared his shot beyond Begovic for only the second World Cup goal of his otherwise glittering career. More than 10 playing hours and 8 years since the last one. He was instrumental in the beginning of the move, and then he was far-sighted enough and sprightly enough to ensure that he was the man to bring it to its natural end. Lionel Messi dancing away from a couple of challenges, as he does at his best, and lifting what was a relatively anonymous performance by his standards to more regular heights. Kacic having the last desperate lunge. Lionel Messi having the last word. Except that on the night, it wasn't quite the last word, because Bosnia-Herzegovina, who weren't for lying down, achieved for themselves a moment to remember the night by. Ibisevic squeezing it through Romero, whose effort dashing off his line.